Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
I am Ghiffari.
I am Aldo.
We want to make fettuccine carbonara with mushroom.
Okay, let's get started.
First step, pour pasta into a boiling water. Wait, egg until 10 minutes.
Okay, next, stir fry the onion and the garlic. And then, add the mushroom. And the sausage. And then add the fettuccine.
Mix the egg with the milk and sugar, and then cheese. Mix gently. Pour the mixture into the fettuccine.
Okay. And then add the lettuce for the garnish.
And now fettuccine carbonara with mushroom is ready to serve.
Yo, man.